there, everybody. This is MoralBibian13 here, and welcome back to Arkenstone Adventures. And for right now, it looks like we have two quests. We have to burn half-orc banners right inside of here. And we have to defeat 8 of the bloodletters and 8 of the archers. So that's going to be no problem, because we can mostly find them in there. But while I'm here, there is a bloodletter right over here. Let's get it. Horseback riding time. Let's go. One down. Do not even dare to chop up my horse. I will kill you. There you go. Come on. There you go. One more time. Bang. There you go. You're so done for. Okay, I got 800 something AXP. Sweet. Okay, let's go ahead and get down and see about getting my health back. And let's go ahead and go on over here. Okay, let's go ahead and go in here. Maybe I can find some more of the enemies while inside there. Okay, stop. I'm going to go right in here. Yep, I was a D-correct. There must be more enemies like these two guys. Yep, inside the place. Okay, kick their butts. Your turn. Come on over here, you frick. There we go. You are so done for. 2 out of 6. Oh, great. Did I attract a mounted foe? No, I didn't. I attracted one of those guys. Uh-oh, I'm burning. That's good. Whew, that was close. Freak yeah. There we go. Okay. And what's that? Okay, a ripe crop. Saving the crops. Okay, it looks like while we're here, we got to burn some banners down. Oh. Where is the banners? I thought that was supposed to be here. Oh, I see a little bit more up ahead this way. So, there, I see him. Okay. So let's go. We're going to do as much quests as we can within the same area. Let's go. Muster courage to get rid of that burn. There we go. Heal myself. There we go. Bam. 2,000. Okay. Saving the crop. Rescue crops from ravaged crops. Okay, so it looks like we got 1 out of 6. At least this one counts as 1. Just like Gimli would have said. I mean, I could definitely get me a better weapon. But once I get to level 85, that will be no problem. I could do high bolt dailies and stuff like that. It's gonna be great. Oh, wait, I'm back. Where's that banner at? Did I burn it down? No, I didn't. Where did it go? I thought it was here. Okay, never mind. Oh, that must be it over there. Kill him. You gotta get rid of that burn. There we go. Okay, right crop. Down. Okay, and over here, burn this. Burn, baby, burn! Frick yeah. Alright, now then it looks like we stopped. We had to go over here. Kick some butt. Let's go. 5,000 crit! Very awesome, like. Okay, 2 out of 8. Okay, looks like we've got 7 out of 8 bloodletters and some... There's an archer right over here. Take him down. Come on. There we go. Boom. Done for. Okay, it looks like one more archer and one more bloodletter. Sweet. And here's 2 banners right over here. Okay, let's go ahead, kick their butts. 5 minutes into the video, and we're making some very good, significant progress. Okay, 6 out of 6. Done. And over here. Bam. And over here. Bam. Okay, it looks like we got this banner, that banner over there. But first of all, we kick some butt. Okay, so far we got 4 out of 8 orc banner, half orc banners down. And we got one more bloodletter, which is right over there. What was that? Oh, okay, I gotta increase my gold, and we got almost all the stuff that I don't even need. Okay, don't need that. Okay, because a captain needs to have power. If he doesn't have power, then he's a dead captain. So technically, I'm already been prepared. Okay, so let's go. Okay, 5 out of 8, and here is the last bloodletter. Okay. There we go. Getting that thing out of the way. Bam. You're so done for. Okay, it looks like now is that we gotta get rid of this guy over here. So we can go ahead. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Right crop down. Just like being Batman. The Batman is like saying to Vandal Savage, "You're in my way," and then he knocks Vandal Savage with a chair. Which was indeed awesome. Oh, that had to hurt. Okay, 6 out of 8. Seven out of 8. Okay, this makes 5. Once I get one more crop, I can get the frick out of here. Because the last banner is just right over there. Let's go. Let's get that last crop. There it is, last crop. Right over here. And one more banner down. Then I can get the frick out of here. There we go. Talk to Gisel. Talk to Gisling. Okay, we did it. Standard assault. Half a harvest. Yep, we did it. Let's go. This should be able to feed the people of Garsfeld just fine. Matter of fact, I'm gonna call it Garfield. I don't know. In fact, I'm not taking Garfield's name. Because Garfield's a pretty cool cat. Haha, made a very narrow escape. See you later, suckers. Okay, let's go say hello to the kid while I travel my... Okay. Hello. There we go, let's say hello to the kid. Let's see what kind of... who is on in the kinship. Okay, we got Heart and Soul, Paid, Unicia, me, Maltrium, and Valorous. Oh, I'm guessing Kenny's do not want to talk. How is everyone? There we go. Freak, yeah, we did it. Made it back here in one piece, trashed the camp, just the way I like it. Okay, so let's go ahead and head on our way back to the thing. Of Garsfeld, whatever this place is. Oh, it is Garsfeld. Man, I'm good. Okay, I'm good at I'm good at saying my Viking-ish names. Our Rohirric names. Okay.
Will you aid the horse lords?
Thank you for returning these to us. I had assumed they were merely burning our fields to the ground, but I'm glad some of our crops could be saved. I will have these crops distributed among the people. Okay. I might don't need that. Let's see here. Might need that for when I have essence sets. Maybe I can find some better ones. Shovel running them off.
The Rohirrim have need of your services.
Defeat goblin riders outside Karishababa. Awesome. Okay, what about you?
The Rohirrim will need your aid.
Okay, so it looks like the Killing Cross. Okay. Previously on the Killing Cross. Okay.
Thank you for your help.
These half-orcs will pay for giving us so much trouble. The loss of their banners will symbolize what little stake they will continue to have in our lands. A strong start to be sure, but we have more work to do. Thank you, Gallus.
You did very well.
They received what they deserve, Gallus. Rohan will hold strong no matter what the foe. Thank you for your aid. Okay. Man, see that right there, everybody? Just like what I did in my previous video called Grammar Police, is that I am I am doing some very bad grammar today. Okay. Okay, I wonder how much EXP I got for those quests. Oh, nice, 15,000 for one. 15,000. Okay, cool. Okay, so let's go ahead and check out what we need to do. Scout the crop to the east of Garsfeld. Okay, so then that would mean is that we're going to need is to get the frick out of here. Need any help? I would like to help out Kidneys as much as I can. Because I haven't been playing this game that much lately. I'm not saying that in the bad way, I'm just saying with all my other projects that I have to do, it could get in the way of me making videos on this game. Okay, we're scouting the cross. What's this? See some dead carcasses. I'm not sure carcass is a bad word. Okay, a cow was slain viciously by an armed attacker. Suddenly, an orc strikes. You. I see. I guess it's because of my patrol points. Okay. Okay, so we need to head up here. Scout the crop east of Garsfeld. Okay, the Killing Cross. There is widespread devastation on this crop. They are completely desolate. Nothing here? Yeah, nothing here. Let's run. She is desolate. It risks leaving her clutch. A gold will never leave their clutch, with or without their werewoman. Okay. Looks like around here is where I need to go. Huh. Oh, I gotta defeat 6 goblin riders. Okay. Darn it. Get back here, you fricker. Oh, that had to hurt. There you go, you're so done for. Now time for you. Here I come. Oh, that had to hurt. There we go. You're so done for now. Bam. Okay, what else is next? Okay, it's these guys. So let's go ahead and head over here to these guys. Let's go. Okay, we got about three more left to go. Okay, here we go. Open up your mouth very wide, goblin fricks, because you're about to eat my attacks. There you go. Darn it, wrong button. Okay, 4 out of 6. Where do I need to go? Oh yeah, still got 5 more goblin riders. Okay. There's one up here. Take him down. Oops, I didn't mean to take on the pig. Okay. Like, I'm dealing with you right now, Mr. Pig. Mr. Pig. Do-do-do-do-do. Mr. Pig. Okay, where did you go? Up there. There we go. One more hit. There we go, that's 5 out of 6. Now it's time to deal with you now, Mr. Pig. There we go. One more down. Okay. Looks like... Come on. One more time. Yes, there we go. 6 out of 6. Okay, what's next? Down this way. Okay. So long, sucker. Uh-oh. Not good. Not good. Got to try to evade the enemy. Let's go. Okay, great. I just got a sprain. That's not good. This way. Oh, and look at that. This guy from yesterday's live stream gave me a blemished symbol of the Elder King, which is very nice of him. I remember that quite some time ago is that those things are freaking rare. Oh, no. Okay. Don't slow down. Okay, good. Okay, now then it's time for me to head on back on over to Gisling. I'm not gonna die now. Uh-oh. I'm gonna die now. My first time dying. Okay, matter of fact, this is not my first time dying in this series, but still. I did it though. Okay, let's see here. I'm killing orcs. No current need, but free to join. Okay, I think I will pass for now since you got things under control. There we go. Okay, which? Oh yeah, I need to head on over to Garsfeld. Okay, let's see what we got here today. Okay, I know my gold cap. Can't do crap about my gold cap. Maybe I could, but still, I had to spend quite a bit of turbine points for me to get another skill for my class trait line. Okay, we did it. Running them off. Excellent. Their defenses are sufficiently weakened now. My men and I will handle this ourselves. These horrid fellows will be driven off from our lands. As for you, my father wishes to speak about another matter.
What brings you to these lands?
Orcs, this is far worse than I thought. We will soon find ourselves surrounded by the worst of our enemies. We need to take action quickly, as if Garsfeld is to survive. Okay, eye out on the sky.
I need you to do this.
Bait traps for Cerebrin. Defeat Cerebrin. Something like that, I'm not sure. Okay, let's do it. Okay, let's see if Dalos is on. I would like to say hello. Oh, but it looks like Dalos is not even on yet. But oh well. I can understand, she's very busy with RL stuff. Which happens a lot. Okay. Now then, man, sorry about that, everybody. Sometimes my back itches sometimes. But for right now, let's head on over this way. Okay, so we need to head down towards that same place that we saw back there. And take care of those Cerebrin. Okay, how far is it? Oh, it's not that far. Let's go ahead and do this. Okay, there's an orc right over there. Boo! Okay, but anyways, we got Cerebrin to defeat. Let's go. Okay, 1 out of 10. And we still gotta bait the trap. And come on. Frickin' orc getting in the way of my progress. My awesomeness progress. The progress that you wish that you would have. The progress that would make you loads of money. Let me see. I wonder how much... Speaking of money, let me see how much money am I making. 65 gold worth? Wow. 65 gold. That is huge. Okay, you still got to... Do that. Bam. Okay, we baited the trap. Okay, it looks like another, caravan. I'm not sure how the world am I supposed to say it, so I'm sorry. Once again, grammar police, please try to arrest me, because seriously, bad grammar. It's because I'm all about being bad grammar. Okay, let's go. Okay, I was interrupted by a freaking bird. Freaking bird? Trying to get me. Oh, look, we got killing us on the. Hello, KI. Okay. Okay, the trap is set. Okay, we got 3 out of 10, and we got about 2 out of 8 on these traps. Sweet. Okay, let's go. How are you? All right, let's go ahead and have ourselves a... Oh, you fricker! You dare to interrupt me while I'm trying to place a trap for you guys? Well, frick you then. Okay. Where in the world do I need to go? Oh, I got 4 out of 8 traps. So there's one right over here. Okay, I know that you're going to interrupt me from placing down the traps again, so I'm going to go ahead and kill you right now. Boom! Boom! Slash! Do-do-do! Bye-bye! I'm trying my best not to say anything that could be potentially be copyrighted. Okay, so this way. There must be more traps around here somewhere. There's one over there. And there's one over there. Okay, there, I see three. There goes the last eight. Okay, here we go. One down. Okay, that's six, seven, and eight. Okay, seven, where is eight? Here we go, there's eight, and may as well kill you. Frickin' bird. Trying to peck at me. Here, taste the sword of justice. There we go, how does it feel? And how does it taste? I bet it tastes like justice. Well, that's what you're gonna get. There we go. Okay, eight, seven. That one over there makes number eight. Okay, let's go ahead and mark you up. Oh, never mind. Oh well. A little extra damage wouldn't hurt. Okay, eight. I mean, I am fine. I am making a vid right now. Okay. There we go, come on. Frickin' bird. That was number nine. Okay. This was over 10. Once we get this one, I can run. Okay, let's run. Haha. Frick you, I'm leaving. There we go. Na 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 na. Alright, let's go over this way. I mean, I got all the stuff. I don't need this. Don't need that, don't need this, don't need this, don't need that. I'm a weaponsmith, I don't need that, and don't need that. And we got this. Okay, let's head on over this way. There we go. Hopefully that the guards will protect me from all sorts of enemies and stuff. Okay, that is good. We made it inside the city, all safe and sound. Hopefully I don't attract any disease. Otherwise I'll be in big trouble. Not just kidding, but still. Diseases are very bad, and I should not be kidding around about that. Alright. Okay, let's go ahead and eye out on the sky.
Thank you for your help.
The Seraphim should no longer pose a threat to us. The time has come for a discussion about your actions here and the future of Garsfeld. Keep up for right now, you have my thanks. Okay, sweet. Okay, the setting sun.
I need you to do this.
You cannot deceive ourselves any longer. The half orcs will continue to hound us at every turn. The Mars caravan will flock from the west, and with the orcs pushing up from the south, we simply will not survive. Some action must be taken while I already know I feel must be done. I would ask you to speak with my most trusted soldiers and my son. Okay, speak with Adnoth. Huh. Okay, so let's see here. Adnoth. Okay. Adnoth, where are you, Frick? Oh, there you are.
Okay. You aid the horse lords.
Gisel wishes to know my thoughts, then he shall have them. Garsfeld will fall, our foes are numerous. No aid comes for us from the Reeve. We should flee the snowborn while we still can. Wow, that's looking at things from the bright side. Well, the thing of Garsfeld would know, had a feeling that he would know what to do, but I guess he just wants to ask for second opinions. Which is nice. Totally an awesome thing.
Our mission is dire.
There are more than enough of us to defeat any foe we face, but we will cower within these walls. I respect my lord, but I have lost my patience. When Gistel is ready to take action, he can tell me himself. Okay, talk to Gistling. Okay, nice. We're making some significant progress.
Our mission is dire.
Okay, perhaps if we could evacuate the crofters to Snowborn, then we can at least protect those that cannot defend themselves. Okay, so it's like saying we get the people to Snowborn, but the soldiers or Garsfeld would stay here and defend their lands, and then once things are clear, the people will turn back.
You did very well.
My son and I see eye to eye on this matter. The crofters must be led to safety. There is no way to hold against these forces. Finish up. Okay. A croft too
I
far.
I need your help.
The harm has nearly come for us to set off a snowboard with the crofters. My men and I will remain and hold Garsfeld for as long as we are able. But before we go, I require your aid for final preparations. Okay, well, anyways, it looks like this will be a good time for me. Let's start the video from here.
I need you to do this.
And I hope that you all have a good time, and I'll see you all again next time. Take care of yourselves, everybody. Okay, a normal checked up has found a new disease which has been named Hardwood. It is mostly harmless, but it must be investigated further. Other countries are also reporting this disease. Hardwood has mutated into immune suppression. Oh, man. Without spending DNA points. First death of Hardwood. Uh-oh. Okay, we need this one. There we go. Now we can transmit onto planes. Okay, this might be bad, but still, I think I'm doing good. Hardwood is being spread around the world. Use the world data. Whoa, okay, We got so many people being infected with Hardwood. Okay, let's go ahead and see about getting some blood. Yes. Okay, we're gonna get some mosquitoes. Done. There we go. Okay, hello Minecrafter, I'm kinda busy right now. Insomnia symptom has mutated. Whoa, okay. Okay, let's go ahead and increase it to rodents. There we go. Okay, abilities we're gonna need is... infectivity is going...